probably better than any presidential candidate in the primaries. He used the media really well. He understands media. He lives by media. He watches television obsessively. He tweets all the time. He was on television in a very successful series. And so, you know, he's very, very natural. And it's his own means of communicating. His campaign has been rallies, you know, and tweeting and being interviewed on television. Well, the responsibility is to be to do as well as you can in terms of analyzing what he has said and holding him to facts, trying to make sure that he is willing to be engaged on what he's said and what he's recommending and the program he has and what he says. I mean, that's always the responsibility of journalism, is to hold power accountable, and that's what we should do. It's been an interesting combination of the idea of how popular the debates have been on television. This has been a remarkable rise in terms of the public fascination, and he's part of that too. I mean, he is driving ratings during the primaries. So they're right. But on the other hand, it's become a lot more about the rest of social media. And I think the important thing is to use it well. It's a part of who we are in 2016. Using media is a responsibility of the campaign strategists, of candidates, and everybody else.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Great to see you.